This blood sounds important. Could it still be here somewhere?
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Something over there. Yeah. monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathendarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Vasaid wielding. The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawn Master Welkin Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name.
Forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
Talking statues are never a good sign.
I might. At least the statues just talk. With my luck, I'm sure they'd attack.
Stand your ground!
I prefer my statues
Keep
to be the strong,
busy.
Silent type, personally.
Forgive me. We have to fire the lance.
The statue speaks. A warning from the past, no less.
Dream in red.
Stand your ground! Have to fire the lance.
good here, I hope. Anything of use?
I'm ready.
Let's move. Can't keep me out. I wonder if the gods are watching me.
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they kept the blood of Lathander here? No wonder it was looted. That's curious.
Another dream. Another order from that dubious visitor. It announced that we will find the answers we seek in the Absolute Cultist's lair, and offered another generous gift. A persuasive creature. It tempts us with power, expresses its admiration, its adoration. Avert your eyes whenever it appears, and do not avail yourself of this new power, no matter how alluring. You've no idea what damage it could do to us, how far into illithid madness it could drag us. Yes, the one truth that fell out of its cankered lips. There will come a battle, but it will be one with swords, not mind games born of brainworms.
Standing in truth need not fear Vlakith's game.
Sentries to arms!
Istik, state your purpose quickly!
Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her faithful?
I expected no visitors, faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Zathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Gaek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Kreshyalak watches you.
Concerned and excited.
Now, cursed to put my hands on everything.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
Hush, Quaniwell!
Discipline would be punished severely in Kalir.
Walk freely?
This place is as tight as a patriarch's purse.
We should have been disarmed on entry. I'm pleased we weren't, but it's strange.
No doubt they...
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us, and the void that contains us. Praise be!
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. As hard as you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before. This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Reaction.
You stand before a truly resplendent portrait of Queen Vlakith in all her glory. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't...
My faith will guide me.
Listen, Vlakith herself. In the corner of the painting is a small
What now? Don't waste the step.
To see 15 eggs at the very least.
Is Sticker permitted to view the birthing pools now? These are strange times. Step carefully while here. Our hatchery is protected by lethal safeguards. I do not wish to pick your remains from them. Most are hatched. Only one remains, monitored by Varsh Koku, the caretaker of our young. You may speak to the Varsh if you wish, but stay away from the egg. There will be no second warning.
Fighting a battle with you. Oh dear.
Someone's left a trap out.
You can tell Kithrak Therizin that my position has not changed. The egg requires more time. Furthermore... I was not expecting an Istik. What brings you to my hatchery?
Failure at the first hurdle of existence. Most caretakers would crush it and be done.
Most caretakers would not give the child its fair chance. But I shall.
There could be greatness in that shell. Now leave.
Don't you want to fight with your brothers and sisters?
Keep a blade close.
You can tell Kithra I was not expecting an Istik. What brings you to my hatchery? Almost all of the eggs in his clutch have...
Failure at the first...
Most caretaker.
You note that the hope in his voice is tinged with weariness. It's the voice of a man who's fought the inevitable for a long time.
Kithrak Therizin will give orders to destroy it. She will say it's a weakling. I'll give it a while longer. And if it doesn't hatch, it will have proven her right. That is for me to decide. Time for you to leave, I think, Istik.
Blackett's will be done.
Let's move. Never a dull moment. Have to keep going.
Please come out.
As it could have. No time to rest. Never wanted the easy path.
This place is enlightening. My own creche, Kalea, is remote and sunless, cloaked in the silence of wild space. My Savash would find this one altogether too genial. Kalir's clutch held 36 eggs, more or less, though I've learned of creches that harbored 100. Humanoid. How I despise the term. Githyanki are quite superior to humans. Our biology slates state that Githyanki came to lay eggs after we escaped Illithid enslavement and took to the astral plane. It's an asexual process, a favorable change by any estimation. Hideous to imagine a life where I couldn't partake in the pleasures of sex without the looming threat of bearing children. Shukiani. Githyanki chosen by Vlakith herself to bear young. The queen assigns when and where they must lay, and how many eggs they must bear. The Shukiani pass their eggs in the material plane. In the astral, time barely passes. It is a meticulous process, carefully timed so that the eggs hatch at once.
Kachuki! We're busy! Wouldn't you like to know? No. Nuh-uh, we're having fun.
These boots have seen everything.
Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
Parasite. Take it. It might be useful.
Githyanki scholars study Geth devices closely. They even incorporate...
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
A criminal act is being investigated. You might want to explain the extent of your involvement. Free for now, but your stories won't land so well if you're caught again. You've been caught in the act. So much for the perfect crime. Nothing you carry can incriminate you. The matter is settled.
Watch your back.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question? Or are you just going to stand there gawking?
I am a child of Geth, not discarded rat flesh. Am I not due your respect?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak, and I will decide what respect you're owed. Lazel, is it? Fine. And be quick. My work is of vital import.
We carry Geich tadpoles and have done so for countless days. Yet we show no symptoms. We must enter the Zaythsk.
You are infected, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Fascinating. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zaythsk. I will ensure you're cured. Your gratitude is unnecessary. The procedure brings its own rewards. Even Geith Yanki rarely experiences Aethys. You are very lucky, Isdik.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
The device is strange, made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something.
The Zaythsk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right. Praise Vlakith. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zaythsk end your suffering. You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zaythsk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lazel's.
Yes, child. Speak the Tlakit. Meditate on its verses.
You feel Lazel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure? Die if she remains.
Yes, child. Jamar, Zala, Blackith, call to your queen.
My queen, hear me!
Your vision narrows. You sense myriad specters of Geith Yanki past. This is their fate. This is their anguish. life is laid bare among those that came before. Her thoughts are turned to silver thread and relayed to the astral sea. The voices of the dead cry out as one. The Zathis collects memories from the infected and executes them. It is not for curing. It's for killing. Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
The Zathisk does not fail. The only variable in this experience was you and your parasite. And I will uncover how this happened. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! It can't be! It can't! This was my right!
I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zathisk might have killed me. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor! And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come.
A deception. Proof of the Doctor's manipulations. The Queen does not mislead Gith's children. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
Stop me yet. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Locked. To the Inquisitor at the crash. The Zathisk's failure must be reported.
Rises like hot breath, but whatever semblance of life once powered the Zathisk is gone.
Traps, please. Come on.
In. Take two.
My faith will protect me. Quickly.
On my way.
watch your back.
Looking ahead.
To go still.
Still breathing, despite everything.
I can keep going a little longer now.
Well, hello.
Still alive, so that's progress. Let's have a look.
I think the Kithrak will cheer up when we find it.
I think we all will. This pestilent surge is right.
Very well.
Ugh. Blood? Rust? Squaw? Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? I'd heard this plane was disgusting, but I didn't think it would be like this. Fine, but your paraphernalia had better be pristine. On your way, then.
Do have to keep going. Here goes nothing.
Chitrai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the Astral Prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight. Chitrai, we could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet. Find the Astral Prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
Shut those doors. This is not a public forum.
Once ate a dwarf, armor and all. Took me a whole 10 days to pass him.
I have something to ask.
If she keeps making me eat armor, I'm going on a hunger strike.
What's hiding here?
One of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon?
The Istik is with me, honored Kithrak.
So noted. But my question goes unanswered. Do you bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
Thank you.
It is small, angular, metal, adorned with Tirsu script. Stolen by true soul heretics.
You sense Shadowheart's worry. This weapon sounds like the artifact you carry.
What was that look? You know something. Do you have it? Stop wasting my time, Istik! You are one of the mercenaries we engaged, are you not? I have business to attend to. Return with the weapon, or do not return at all.
Don't touch me. Moving. Neither seen nor heard. A little chicanery. Thank you.
Blood? No, never mind.
Pickpocket operating nearby. You feel the arrow of suspicion pointing your way. Free for now, but your stories won't land so well if you're caught again.
Watch the shadows.
I have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
I'm not here. Speak to the captain. Let's see how well she handles this.
Watch your back.
Who would be? It is you. Make haste. We have business to conduct.
I've got a long road ahead. Swift as my feet can carry me.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash.
The Inquisitor shall tolerate only the utmost respect.
I'm more worried about this Inquisitor. Do you really think he'll help us?
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
You must have